I'm not the man you want of me, and I'm not the same I used to be. I think for myself, and now I don't need you in my ear. I'd love to hit you in the face, but I'd love to know you've gone away. But I don't wanna see you again, but I hope you can understand. Get out of my face, get out of my sight, get out of my head, and give me back my peace of mind. I don't understand why you think you can do the things you can't. So get out of my face, get out of my sight, get out of my head, and give me back my peace of mind.
Hi everyone, I'm Juan Antonio Acevedo, and you are watching Covey Pro Wrestling. Last week, we saw how Christian York attacked the vice principal of Berkeley Springs High School, Mr. Harris. Now this week, in our main event, Mr. Harris seeks some retribution as he gets into the ring to face Christian York. Let's hear his comments.
Christian York, the night is finally upon us. April the 28th is here. Now you're coming into my place. This is a hostile environment, the Berkeley Springs Gymnasium. You might think I might be an ordinary assistant principal and you're going to cakewalk me. I got bigger plans for you, big boy. I will not go down. And by the end of the night, when it's all said and done, win or lose, I'm walking out of that ring and I'm going to earn your respect and everyone else in Covey Pro Wrestling. Remember one thing, you're now entering the School of Hard Knocks.
Mr. Harris will be facing Christian York on tonight's main event. It's time for a break, but when we come back, the tag team titles will be put on the line.
Hey yo, this is Sylvester Scarpone, Covey Pro's most dangerous new superstar. If you got a dangerous appetite like me, come see my girl Lisa here at Fox's Pizza.
Fox's Pizza then is located at 1644 Valley Road, Berkeley Springs, West Virginia.
If you can't come to us, we'll come to you.
We do deliver. Our phone number is 304-258-8000. We have over 25 years of making the best pizza in the world.
Forget about it.
You Jake Roberts, Kevin Nash, Tatanka, and much more. Passion, drive, determination. Entertaining, innovative, and fan-friendly. Catch Covey Pro Wrestling every Saturday night at 11 p.m. on WJAL TV 68. For info, www.coveypro.com.
Welcome back. On our next match, the Bay City Thrashers will be putting their titles on the line as they face SVU. Let's see how SVU earned this title match.
Thrashers, this is Brandon Bay, and this is going to hurt.
There we go. Ball there.
Oh, what a big man that shot.
Where are going up after him?
What's this going to be?
Hooking him up?
Yes!
Are you kidding me?
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winners. It's all of the power. Juan!
That's all right. They lost the rest, but they hold on to the belt, and that's the most important thing. That's right. This is completely uncalled for.
SVU was able to defeat the Bay City Thrashers via countout, but will they have what it takes to defeat them tonight and win the titles? Let's see right now.
And weighing in a total combined weight of 420 pounds, Lewis T. Ritz and Brandon Bishop, the Bay City Thrashers!
Yeah, with respect to CEO, Mr. Charles Evers Osgood, Mr. My baby clothes
Listen, he's my lawyer and he does a bang up job too. SBU sets violence unlimited here. Jumping in the big, playing the day, stretching out. Jeff Early looks ready to go too.
Arm ringer by Lewis G. Rich. Pretty athletic little roll through there.
I think that was a little unfair. I mean, a referee needs to watch. See?
Oh, my bench chop like follows it up. Make it two. Over. Quick, clean tag to Brandon Day.
This good is teamwork. Legal double team.
They got 5 seconds. I'm sure you'll say it when Bay City tries to cheat.
They don't cheat. They're that good. They don't need to cheat.
Oh, down onto the arm.
See, that was over
rope.
The count of five. See, where's your referee? See, they cheat.
Right there, putting the count on. Don't you try to sully the good name of Pat Lawson. Hammerlock here applied. Counter.
Nothing good about Pat Lawson. Nothing at all. Blind referee.
Oh, Lewis G. Rich feeling very, very swell about that headlock. Early shoots him off. There's a drop down. There's another. Rich, the sharpest knife in the drawer. Oh, he got the leg all right.
Right upside the face.
He wasn't running, he was working up the mat, he had his calisthenics, so that worked out all afternoon. He's a fine athletic machine.
They're on the line. And he's going all or nothing.
Oh!
Great move by Early, getting out of the way. Lewis G. Rich.
Get those fans away from the champs. Don't touch the champs.
CEO running the risk of getting the taste slapped out of his mouth if he doesn't stay out of arm's reach of Early.
Smart he
wouldn't
move,
dare. Back in. There goes that yellow streak up the side of Lewis G. Rich. Day almost took him out there, though. Impressive athleticism. You see him just jump to the top there?
Nothing impresses me about these two losers. When they can hold the championship for almost a year, then that might impress me.
Bay City going over, get a pat on the bottom, kiss on the cheek from their daddy. Maybe sometime they can get in here and wrestle.
Dude, they're not the champs for a reason.
Tripped by Early. Finds himself in the wrong part of town. Headlock takeover out of Early.
You know, you keep talking about how the champs run away and everything like that. It's not their job. They don't have to win the match.
They do
they just
tonight.
Need to hold the titles.
They do tonight.
And
no
they will.
Easy way out for
they
them.
Will.
They're not getting
they absolutely
they're
will.
Not getting counted out and leaving as champions.
I guarantee they'll walk out of here with the championship tonight.
Day taking Bishop in and laying in these chops. Irish whip across, follows him in.
Oh! His hair.
He needs to get a haircut. Looks like a mop on top of his head. Keep him in your corner. Oh!
See, where's Pat Lawson at? There's no five count. It's too long. You know.
Well, you know, sometimes it gets me too much to follow.
Lawsuit right there. That is a law. Oh.
Oh!
some shoulders.
See, that's a proper double team.
That's the
under
same
5 seconds. No, they were in there for like 10, 15 seconds.
Okay. Over to Bay City side of town.
For C proper, and the man is out of the ring. C by the
Irish whip by Lewis G. Rich.
Ooh.
Kitchen sink. Doesn't look to me like he's been hitting the plates as much as early.
Maybe that's the gun show right there.
No, there's a gun show about 2 hours north of here. Getting this crowd fired up, back to the vertical base. Big back elbow to the temple. Followed up with another one. Trifecta. Forearms to the back by Rich, slowing him down, scoops him. Goes to the back, suplex up over the top. Early. Oh! That's one of his trademark moves, slingshot into a back suplex.
This is his opportunity. He's got to try to get over to the inside of town, make that tackle.
Heel kick on Bishop, staggers him, scoops him up in a fireman's carry. Where's he going? Ooh. Down far.
Spinning cutter.
Bishop.
CEO's got to come up with a plan. I think that's unfair, completely unfair, because, you know, if they could just keep them from getting into the ring and get counted out and win the title.
That is completely unfair. G-Rich is staggered. Turns around, Dan scoops him up.
Tell him, He handles all kinds of things, right, Bishop?
Yeah, like he handles civil, he handles DUIs.
I've never had one of those.
No, he handles a criminal. I mean, I had a problem with that earlier this year.
And you know what else would be criminal?
What's that?
Someone taking these tag team titles. We're not going to Eric S. Black for all of your lawyer and lawyer needs.
And legal needs.
Legal, that's why you're Mr. Vocabulary and I'm Mr. Entertainment. But please don't call us that. But you know who you should call? Eric S. Black at 304-258-
Attention, pro wrestling fans! Covey Pro is on the loop.
Nasty Boy Brian Knopf, Jake the Snake Roberts, Kevin Nash, Tatanka, and much more. Passion, drive, determination. Entertaining, innovative, and fan-friendly. Catch Covey Pro Wrestling every Saturday night at 11 p.m. on WJAL TV 68. For info, www.coveypro.com. Thank you.
this is Native American Tataka, and I'm here to let you know, guys, if you want to be one of the best in the pro wrestling business, if you want to be a referee, a manager, no matter what it is, guys, there's a brand new school, Berkeley Springs, West Virginia, Covey Pro Wrestling Training Camp. Guys, don't miss it. And guess who your trainer is? Myself, the Native American Tataka. Not someone who's not been there. It's so important to have someone that has stepped in the squared circle of the World Wrestling Entertainment and also performed in the sold-out audiences and has done it, has walked the walk. So guys, if you're looking to be an inspired, the next superstar of the wrestling world, guys, this is where you gotta come. A brand new school, beautiful building, Berkeley Springs, again, Covey Pro Wrestling Training Dojo. Guys, this is where it's happening. I'm the head trainer, I will certify you. So guys, if you're looking, you can go to CoveyPro.com, or guys, you can call 304-298-2192. Guys, don't miss it, we just have a training camp right now, we're looking forward to seeing you.
Tonight is finally the night where Vice Principal of Berkeley Springs High School, Mr. Harris, will get into the ring and he will be facing Christian York. Let's see how this rivalry got started.
Contract, you have the Hall of Fame, you have all for nothing. I got a better idea though. I want Christian York in a match, and I want it right here, right now.
Guard. He just laid out Jamie Harris with that chair.
That's right.
Hey, I want the owner of Greg Miller to pay me so I can get out of this town.
I'm the Native American pro wrestling superstar Tatanka and head trainer for Covey Pro Promotions. Well, I travel all over the world, 250, 300 days a year. So when we travel, we want to stay in some of the best places all throughout the world. When I'm at Berkeley Springs, West Virginia, I choose to stay at the Best Western. Courteous staff, beautiful rooms, beautiful scenery. Again, that's 1776 Valley Road, Berkeley Springs, West Virginia, the Best Western. Call now to make your reservation, 304-258-9400.
Attention, pro wrestling fans. Covey Pro is on the loop.
Nasty Boy Brian Knobs, Jake the Snake Roberts, Kevin Nash, Tatanka, and much more. Passion, drive, determination. Entertaining, innovative, and fan friendly. Catch Covey Pro Wrestling every Saturday night at 11 p.m. on WJAL TV 68. For info, www.coveypro.com.
And now, let's go to the main event of the night.
What is the relationship that you would have with Joey Matthews and I? And his opponent. His opponent isn't coming because he had to go to the hospital.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
So Mr. Greg Miller made me get changed anyways and come out to the ring.
If I could have your attention, please. So, due to the actions of Christian York earlier tonight, I have to tell you that Jamie Harris is here and he's going to kick York's ass.
He's here? He's not here.
If the judge says he's here, then consider it truth.
He's a judge, what does he know? Ring the bell. He ain't gonna make it. One. Two. Three. Four.
Better watch it, Richie. These guys can't count that high.
Being accomplished to the ring by Greg the Magic Miller. From Berkeley Springs, West Virginia. Putting it at 239 pounds. Berkeley Springs, high school vice principal.
Is here. Christian York is going to have this match.
What match? He's a vice principal.
Listen to
here.
Him.
He doesn't know anything. He doesn't belong in that ring with Christian York. Somebody like Christian York.
This ain't about whether or not Jamie Harris is a wrestler or not. Christian York called his manhood into question.
That is a wrestling ring. He does not belong in that wrestling ring with
Christian
somebody
York
like the.
Called his manhood into question, and he is here to show him just how much of a man he is. He's not backing down from this challenge, inexperience or not.
If you people cheer my sexy body, I'm putting the shirt on. So shut up.
Harris pacing like the proverbial caged tiger here.
I don't know why he's pacing. He's just going to get his face kicked in.
Chomping at the bit to get him a piece of Christian York.
Christian's going to embarrass him in front of all these people. His school.
Oh! There it goes. Here it goes.
Get him back, ref. Get him back.
York down to the floor. Smart move. He's no dummy. He knows he's on Harris's turf. These people are all in Harris's corner. Just trying to get under the skin of Jamie Harris a little further.
That's because Christian York is a wrestler. This is a vice principal. And a cruddy one from my understandings, too.
Sat back down, you're right.
Don't worry, fella, you can take it. Oh, tripped by Christian York, back into a go behind on Mr. Harris. Harris fights out. Oh! Oh! York just laying in right. Harrison backing up, though. Oh, going to town now.
I will say, York is living my dream. I've always wanted to punch my old vice principal.
Oh! Harris may have more guts than brains here, but he's,
that's for
not
sure.
Backing down.
He's got no brains.
But he's taking a serious risk in here.
Also, the fans have no brains.
Collar and elbow tie-up. Side headlock taken by Christian York. Mr. Harris tried whipping him off. No go out of York, though. Side headlock takeover.
Can't out-wrestle or wrestle.
Christian York maintaining control here with this headlock. This is part of the issue that we thought Mr. Harris might have. He's not a wrestler.
He's
he
not.
Know
he's a
how
vice
to wrestle.
Principal. He's going back to his office, down the little hallway here, sitting there and cry. That's where he belongs.
Hey, shoots him off. Oh, shoulder block. I'll give it the offer to York.
Look at Harris being all.
Another man moves again. Oh!
And he's
York just baited him in there.
Suckered him.
Oh, head first into the corner. See again, Mr. Harris, he let his temper get the best of him. That's what got him into this mess in the first place. Oh! Firing some right hands now. Scoop and a slam!
Where is this coming from?
Oh! 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 Big down in the right hand!
This is a wrestling match, not a fight. He needs to open up those fists, ref.
York has no idea where this is coming from. Richie White backing him up now. Mr. Harris with a flurry. This one is not working thus far.
CEO's always had a second strategy.
Oh yeah, York's livid. Look at him. He should be. He's getting made to look like a fool by a vice principal. Remember? That's what you've been saying, right? He's just a vice principal.
And it's still early in the match. Christian's all the accomplishments I listed earlier.
Mr. Harris is going to have to watch himself here. CEO.
What's Mr. Harris done? He's a vice principal of a crappy school.
There's that experience. York using his environment to his advantage. Oh, right hand and a beauty. Followed up with a headbutt.
Welcome to wrestling, Mr. Harris.
Yeah, he just put the boots to him during the corner. Choking him out with a heel of that boot.
That's not a choke. He's just, like, showing him his new shoes.
Oh,
Congratulations to Mr. Harris for defeating Christian York. Well, that's it for this week, but please join us next week as a Covey Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame inductee gets into the ring for one last match. And also, the woman's title will be put on the line. And remember that the show might be coming to an end, but the action keeps on going. Please log on to our website, CoveyPro.com. to find out all you want to know about your favorite wrestlers. Well, that's it for this week. I'm Juan Antonio Acevedo, and this has been Covey Pro Wrestling.